Well, thank you very much for your interest.
I'm not happy with the decision of British government, especially with the Home Office, to initiate this process. And it appears that the British government volunteered to police, to do police job for the Milosevic regime, which is still more or less in some way very active. And British government also volunteered to help Serbs to rewrite the chapter of Srebrenica and other places where genocide have been committed.
Nastavak,
mi se borimo za slobodu. Mi smo protiv genocida. Mi smo ovde da objasnimo britanski narodu da ne treba da bude s onim koji su počinili genocid, ne treba da im pomažu da pokušaju promijeniti istoriju. Treba da budu u Hagu, da tražimo od ove zemlje da poštuje Haški tribunal njegove nalaze.
Are you ashamed of yourself? You killed 42 innocent people, boy. Ashamed of you.
He destroyed it.
Yugoslavia was destroyed because Orthodox Christians and Catholics decided
to destroy all of us.
No, he didn't. Yugoslavia was destroyed by Milosevic.